Hi, you guys, and welcome back. Today, look, today is going to be a massive Dollar Tree haul because I went to Dollar Tree and I stocked up not only for my house but for my trip that I'm about to take in about 3 days. So I'm really excited, you guys, and let's just talk about these lovely braids. Oh, those really pretty. Do y'all think I got these done in a salon? Oh my gosh, these are so cute, isn't that? Guess what? I didn't pay nothing but $25, bought the hair on Amazon, bought the little rub bands, and did it myself. Yes, mamas, I did it myself. I'm a single mom on a budget. I knew this trip was coming up, so I knew that I was not going to be able to afford getting like $200 and $300 braids done, yet alone pay for my trip too. So I decided to just go ahead and start looking and researching on YouTube how to do box braids, you guys. After all that looking and searching, guess what? Your girl learned on her own how to do her own box braids. Everybody thinks I went to the shop, but I didn't go to the shop. So I'm just like really excited that people think that my braids look like salon work. And I don't know, you guys, maybe in the future, maybe the present, I may start doing braids in people's hair. I don't know. Because my friend, she was like, can you do my braids too? And I was just like, sure, why not? Why not practice on somebody? And she was like, I can be your mannequin or your dummy or whatever. And I was like, I definitely don't want you to be my dummy, but you can definitely be my mannequin. But I'm going to probably purchase a mannequin head or whatever. But my stepdad, before he passed away of colon cancer, he used to tell me all the time, you guys, you should go to hair school because you do amazing hair work on other people's hair, but you never do it on your own hair. But you guys know I'm in a natural state underneath these braids, so it was not a struggle. It actually was easy to do once I growed out my hair. It was really easy, and I just put some of these goddess beads on and just made it look cute. See, I kind of messed up right there. You can see my natural hair poking out. So what I did is just put the bead over it so it wouldn't look so jacked up. But yes, I'm really excited. And oh, and on the ends, I want it to look kind of raggedy, kind of rough or whatever. So I have like one bead, one, you know, some of them tied, some of them not tied, with little rubber bands at the end. But enough of that. We are about to get into this Dollar Tree haul, you guys. So stay tuned, okay? Okay, so are you guys there? Okay, you there. But I thought I didn't have a camera recording. But yes, we are going to look at all the stuff that I bought. I'm so excited, you guys. I kind of want to put my hair up for this occasion because it's like really long. But anywho, because your girl gonna be on the beach. But anywho, let's get to this Dollar Tree haul because this is what it's about, not my braids. I'm going to show you the first things that I bought my son, which was this Action Force 10-piece firefighter playset. It's not in there because he is definitely playing with them right now, but this is what it looks like, and it comes with like 10 pieces like firemen, and it has like the fire truck, so he's really into like action figures and stuff like that. As they get older, I feel like trains is not going to be like a part of his life no more, so I'm trying to venture him out into other things. And once I started doing that, he started seeing that it's okay to venture out into other toys besides trains. So I got him these My Block City Patrol Legos, and it comes with like 27 pieces, and it's for 4-year-olds plus. So if they are under 4 years old, I wouldn't suggest giving it to them because you know how like babies and stuff like to put stuff in their mouth. Even 4-year-olds too, so you want to watch that. And then I got the race car builder block, and then I got the fire ATV. So I got him like, let's see if I can hold all three of these. So I got him like all sets. Yeah, three sets of those. And then I think they had like, I don't even know what the other piece is. Okay, so the other piece is like a Lego block, but it's a flat Lego block, and it's like a square where you can put the Legos on top of it and build like cities and stuff like that. So I bought him that stuff, and because that's what he wants. And he was willing to pay for it because AJJ is getting allowance now, like maybe $2 or $3 a week for cleaning and help Nana do stuff around her house until I come in. And so he's going to save all that for his school supplies and stuff like that, which we are going to get at Dollar Tree. And I'm really excited about that because their school supplies is looking really awesome this year. And not saying like last year, but this year their school supplies are lit. Like, honey, boo-boo. If you're a single mom or you just a mom that wants to spend less on school supplies and don't know where to go, Dollar Tree is the place to go. And then I found these 2-pack cups, which this one says Adventure Awaits. I'm going to take these on my trip. I'm going to probably have my drinks in these cups instead of buying like cups when I get there. But I just want to, you know, I'm on a budget, so I don't want to go nowhere else on my trip and spend a ton of money on cups like this when I could get it at the Dollar Tree. And I think where I'm going, there's not a lot of like 99 cent only stores or Dollar Tree. So I already have my cups, but I really love this cup. Like, seriously, like, I'm probably going to be using these cups for like water and stuff like that. And then this one says stand tall and stand out. And this reminds me of some like a motivation, like stand tall. Like, if you are curvy like a girl, stand tall, you know, and stand out, you know. So I love this. Don't be afraid to show your goods. Don't be afraid to be curvy and pretty, okay? Don't be afraid to be curvy and stand out, because people like that. People love that. So yes, I got this, and I wish they had like the like I said, I think this one is a motivation, but I wish they had something like with, you know, motivation. And then I found some hair products, which is the Salon Selective's Marla Magic, and this is the conditioner with vitamin E, and this is the shampoo one as well. So I got both of those. I didn't get a lot of these because I've never tried these, but I heard that they are great products. I decided to get these, and these are animal cruelty free, so these are really good to use, and sulfate free as well. If you are on the natural side, this will work great on your hair because it's sulfate free and animal cruelty free. So I love that about that. So girls, I've been waiting for these jars to come to the Dollar Tree in my area, which is in Texas, Dallas, Texas. And this is not a jar, but you know, I want to say something real quick. Like, okay, so I take my water into stores, because when I be in the stores, I be so thirsty. Instead of me trying to buy like Gatorade and like even like if I even want a soda, which I've been wanting lately, but I take my water instead, so I won't want it. I take my water, like I say, instead of in the stores, instead of buying stuff or whatever, or that Starbucks iced coffee cocoa with honey in it. I bring my water instead, and this young lady, she's like, that is a really great idea. A lot of people don't think that, because people come to the store and they eat stuff, they drink stuff, but don't pay for it. And so I was like, I'm one of those people that I don't do that type of stuff. If I'm hungry, I'll eat before I come to the store. If I'm thirsty, I'll just bring my water in. If you guys tell me I can't bring it in, then I'm really not going to come into your store. So I think it's all with good customer service with the Dollar Tree. And I really, like, I love their customer service, and I'm thirsty. But, I really love the customer service. So I took my bottle of water in there, and they was fine with it. Today's total, all I spent, and me personally, I thought I spent like over $60. I did really good. I only spent $35.64 on everything. So the next thing that I found was these jars, you guys. The jars. These are the jars that everybody's been talking about, and I already had one of those jars, which I have filled for my vacation. And this one is Not All Who Wander Are Lost. I don't know if you guys can see that. So, by that being said, is that not all who wander you know, not all who wander are lost, you know what I mean? So put you some chunks and coins in there, and girl, you ain't lost. You might be wandering around in the mall someday, and you be like, I need some pocket change because, you know, right now, I don't got pocket change. You better remember this. You better remember these funds, girl. You ain't lost in that mall. You can buy you something. what else? That lady, she was so freaking nice. She wrapped each one individually. And this one is vacation fund for my next trip, which will be to Australia. And I can't wait to go there. So I'm going to start saving up that. I should have bought like three of these because, girl, honey, one of these is not going to get me to Australia. But I should have got like three of these and start saving, putting like $20 bills. Because for this trip, I did. I started putting like $25 up. Every time I got paid, $25, and it added up. So as to say that since my trip came a little earlier than what I expected, I saved up almost $150, $160. So I was really excited about that. And then I got this one that says, girls just want to have fun, our funds. And I really, really like it, this one. I just love the color on it and a little thunder lightning bolt on it. It's really cute. I'm sure you can make these at home, but I don't have time to make them. But for a dollar, like, why would you make it when it's only a dollar and you can afford it, you know? But anywho, it's like I said, it's one of those bank ones. So, you know, when the girls want to go out, like me and my homegirls, or me and the chicks want to go out, and we want to spend some time like out to eat or something like that, I can always just go there and pull some money out. And then this is so freaking cute. I was just talking about this with the rainy day fund. I haven't found that one, but I found it. I really found it. And this is the rainy day fund. My store was really packed with all with these type of jars, so I was really excited. And yeah, that's exciting to find. Is that changing my bag? Oh, it is. Girl, I was about to... Oh, it's time to start saving now. Here you go, rainy day. It ain't a lot, but it's going to do for right now. And so, I found these cute little pencil boxes. And I'm not going to use them for pencil boxes. I'm going to use them for my makeup and my lotions, hand lotions that I get from Bath & Body Works. So, because I've been buying those a lot, and I bought some online, and then I bought some at the store, like a nut, the same ones, because I forgot I bought them online. But I bought these, and it says the little things, and this is just a regular pencil box. And then it has a lot of space inside. It's like an actual pencil box. It's really cute. And then I bought the sparkle one. It says sparkle, and then they had another one. That says my stuff. I wanted to get it, but I think the bottom of it was broke because it wasn't closed at all. So I didn't want to buy that one, and it got home and it didn't like close or whatever. And they only had like one of those. So I did buy some of these 6-pack patio essential canela incense made with real canela oil. And I just bought one of these because I want to test these out, because I want to go out on my balcony and try to start fixing it up and stuff. And I just don't want to be bitten. Like, I don't want to be bitten. I just want to go outside on my back patio and do my thing. And I'm not trying to bother nobody. I'm not trying to bother no mosquitoes, no flies. I'm not trying to bother y'all. So why y'all is coming for me? Like, I just got bit on my leg yesterday. From a mosquito. I'm not trying to bother y'all. I just want y'all to just leave me alone. So that's why I bought this. So we can see if it really works or not. But it seems to be a nice product. And I believe it's a Dollar Tree brand. So yeah, I'm gonna try these out. We're gonna test these out, mamas. We're gonna test these out. See if they really work. And then I found some stickers for, you know, after my trip, I'm going to upload some pictures and stuff like that and put it in my little travel book. So I bought, it says travel, welcome to paradise, adventures on the road again, travel one way. So this is what they look like. And these are by Jot. And I really like them too as well because they have like little sparkly glitter type background. So those are really cute. I did find these Jot 20 count markers. And I thought these would be really nice for AJJ when he starts school. And it's like a lot of those. But I think Mama's going to get these two pink ones. Because they are so cute. I want to see how if they're any good. I know Jot product is really good. And Mama's, this is key to markers. Washable. Just in case these little critters, these little people walking, marking all over your walls, all on your floor. The key word is washable. So you don't have to worry about the marker stain on the floor. You guys notice I'm wiping my nose a lot. I don't know. It's probably my allergies. But my nose is itching really bad. But I found this book. It's called Delia's Daughters, a novel. Delia's Daughters. And it's a novel. And this is by Angela Benson, national best-selling author of Sins of the Father. So I don't really know what it's about, but it says the themes of faith, family, and forgiveness drew me in and wouldn't let go. So I don't know what it's about, but I can't wait to read it. And I think I got some other books. And I got these double AA Panasonic batteries, AAs, because I needed for my little boombox that I got from Five and Below earlier this week. So I got those, and it was just the amount I needed. Or I think I needed three, I'm not sure. Oh, and then so I found this salsa, which is the peach salsa mild. And I've never tried any peach salsa. I think they had the pineapple. That was what I was reaching for. And I didn't know I grabbed the peach one. I had the mango in my hand. So I could have had two different salsas. But this is by Mac Trader. World class quality. So I've never tried this. I'm going to kind of try this. Let's try this. Okay. Okay, maybe I need a can opener for this. But, yeah, this is the one I got that I was going to literally try in front of you guys. But they want to act a plump food. They don't want to open up for me. But, yeah, I got that one. What else do we got, y'all? So, I bought some things for the trip, which is Colgate Travel Toothbrush. I actually want to see what it's like. So it says it's supposed to flip close with the toothbrush. Let's try that. I know I'm taking up a lot of time, but I kind of want to see what I bought. Let's see how this thing works. Because I don't like, oh, cool. So it opens up, and you just plug your toothbrush in there and close it back, and your toothbrush is pretty much safe from germs and stuff like that. So that's cool. And the only reason why I got this color blue was because they didn't have a pink one. So I had to pretty much deal with what I had, which the color options, which was red and blue. So if they had a yellow one, I would have grabbed it too. But I'm glad I grabbed this too as well. Hello. What have you built, little boy?
Hello. It's a lawn.
Oh, that's cool. Look at that. What are we calling this?
That's my.
Oh, this is a race car.
No, it's a bullet train.
A who? A bullet train. Oh, a bullet train.
Yeah.
Okay.
Like it's from Texas.
Okay.
A bullet train.
I wish we had a bullet train in Texas.
We still have a bullet train
no,
in Texas.
No, we don't. They don't have one yet. They're talking about having one here. So I did find these Wet n Wild eyelashes.
Bye.
See you later. I'll come back there and visit you in just a moment, okay? We'll play.
Okay.
All right. I will. I'll be right back there, okay?
Okay. Okay.
I love you. So I bought these eyelashes. I'm gonna tell you why I bought these eyelashes, because I couldn't find any eyelash glue for my new eyelashes that I bought at Five and Below. And I feel like these eyelashes would work too as well, but they're so thick. Like, I don't like thick, bulky lashes. I just like natural looking lashes. And the ones I bought at Five Below, it's really natural looking lashes. And these are bulky, but I really bought it just for just the eyelash glue. So I don't know if I'm gonna try to attempt to put on these, but I'll probably stick with the ones I bought at Five Below, but I just really bought it for the eyelash glue. Then I found this little pitcher thing. It says coffee because anger management is too expensive. So that's what it looks like. That's crazy, huh? And I don't have like an anger management problem or whatever. But my mom was like, why did you buy that if you don't have it? I was just like, it's just too cute. The coffee thing is too cute. And you know what? You can DIY this. You can put your own thing on there. Your own Pinterest. Print yourself out. Cut it out. Put it right there. And you have your own little coffee cup quote. So that's what I think I'm going to do with this. Because she was right. Like, why would I buy it if it's like anger management is too expensive? You know, I don't have an anger problem. And I know it's just the same. But I just feel like it's thrown out there for, like, people that has, like, a little bit of anger in their spirits. And then I bought these Jot Color Index Tabs. I need these because I'm going to actually make these out of little paper clips for my, like, when I'm saving money and stuff like that for my wallet. I'm going to use this for that. And if Aja needs some, Aja didn't need some, and I'll share it with him. But these are mainly for, like, DIY paper clips for me, for my money that I'm saving, or for bills that I need to pay, and I just look at them in my wallet, and I'll be like, okay, so this is the money for that, instead of just looking around in your wallet for a different kind of amount of money while you're at the place. You can just say, okay, so this is, you can already have a count out, and everything like that. But hey, that's another story. Maybe we should do a little, you know, DIY on it. Then I found this pretty colored, six color eyeshadow by LA Colors, and it's called Lucky. I don't know if you guys can see it, but it's called Lucky, and it has all these pretty little green colors, and I just really fell in love because I was just like, oh my gosh, they got a teal one. It looks like a teal, I don't know, but whatever it is, it's really pretty and I like it, and I'm probably gonna wear it on the trip. And also, I will be vlogging on a trip from the camera, so I'm really excited, and from my phone too as well. But I'm really excited that I'm going on this trip and just having some me time, I guess, with my girlfriends. And then I found this, some more pop-up stickers from Jot, which is the, like, cake, I love coffee, teas, coffee, tea time kind of stickers. And I thought this is cute with the little spoons. And I want to place, like, some of these on, like, the cups that I got at home. I have some, like, just all white cups. And hopefully that'll become a DIY too, I don't know. Then I bought some Colgate Enamel Health Whitening Clean Mint. This is Replenish and Polish. Helps replenish natural calcium to strengthen enamel, gentle polish so germs are less likely to stick. And this is the Clean Mint flavor. And this is going to be also for the trip as well. So I was just trying to find some little stuff that I can take on the trip with me. I'm going to save the best for last because I want you guys to see that. And then I bought some a wide-angle smartphone lens that you can put on your phone to make it a bit wider. So I want to go ahead and try that out. Now, it would have been cool if they had that orange color because that's really cute, but I think the black will do too. It won't like too much stand out to people. Like, what is she doing? But I bought that too. And I'm looking for my camera lens because I can't find that either. So I'm glad that I got that to Armani. Also, I'm not going to even try to say this for the best for last. July 15th, Dollar Tree is having a seasonal sale on like their party and floral, stationery, gifts and toys, health, beauty, candy, and more. And then it's actually a Dollar Tree Friends and Family event, which is Sunday, July the 15th, and you will get 10% off. Now, I'm going to tell you ladies this. Mamas, come close to you. You have to ask them for it because they're not going to give it to you, because I had literally asked like over 5 different Dollar Trees did they have these out. So now they have them. And what they do, they have them under the counter. You have to ask them for the flyer. You have to ask them for this. You can copy this. So if she only gives you one, you can copy this. All they're going to do is sort it out. But you have to ask for this flyer because they would not give it to you. Like, I don't know if it's just in Dallas or what, but you have to literally ask them for the freaking flyer. And I don't know why. But I got mine today. And the lady at the restaurant, she was like, they only gave her 3 of them. So maybe they're issuing them out, like, to people that, like I say, are asking for them.
Hello, people.
So, tip on asking for flyers and stuff like that. And, again, Dollar Tree does take coupons. So, if you get a coupon in the mail, in the flyer, and it's, like, you know, even if it's Wet n Wild product at another store, and it's like $2 off, and Dollar Tree has it for $1, what they do is give you the difference. They'll take the $2, you'll get it for free, and plus you'll get a Dollar Tree gift card credited towards something else to buy in the Dollar Tree. And mostly they'll ask you, did you want to go ahead and get the product so you can match the price? But yeah, they do accept manufactured coupons, so single mamas, mamas on a budget, get it. So I did buy AJJ a gun. It took a lot for me to buy him one of these water guns, due to back to school type stuff. And I have like a little water gun fight with the family.
And I got Gigi. Her got water gun too.
Yeah, my sister has like a bigger version of it, so he wants to have his own. So after that party, this will be no more. We're gonna be focusing on school supplies, school clothes, and all that stuff. So that's it. And I'm getting tired of rubbing my nose because I know y'all tired of seeing me rub my nose, but it's allergies. Like, the weather has been going crazy in Texas. Like, yesterday, I'll probably insert a clip, but it was storming like crazy. But it's been off and on rain and pollen and stuff like that. So, yeah. My mom used to tell me, like, when you rub your nose, somebody's talking about you or somebody's after you. I shouldn't have nobody after me, for one, and for two, if they're talking about me, oh, well, they talked about Jesus Christ on the cross, and when he gave his life for us, so I'm not even worrying about that. It's always good vibe with me, like, that's just how I feel. So, I bought this. This is a plaque, and it has Dream on it, and I'm going to put it, probably on my table once I get it set up. I haven't even started working on my table. You guys, I'm getting my job, my decluttering done so freaking fast, like that. Next week, I'll just be taking stuff that I'm throwing in the trash that is not worth giving away. I'm just going to be taking that to the trash, and then we're probably going to have a home tour of my downstairs and my kitchen, but not my bedroom because I haven't even got to that one yet. So, yeah. So, but I bought this and I thought this is really, really cute. Me personally, I don't like to dream, but I just thought that this was really cute, and I feel like you could like take and fingernail polish and just kind of like fingernail polish remover and white it out, like get it off of there, and then kind of put some your own creations. Like I said, Pinterest is one of my favorite. I'm addicted to it. Print it out, put it on the back of here, and have your own little picture frame. So I'm thinking about doing that with that, because to me, I like the picture. I love that it says dream for people that dream, but I don't dream because it's just the devil way saying you're not going to amount to nothing, you're not going to be successful in your life, you're not going to do this, blah, blah, blah. I'm here to outbeat the dream. Like, I'm out here to live my life, you know what I'm saying? So That's what I'm saying. Anywho, let's get off the dream. So I found these books, you guys, like books, like expensive. No, Ashton, you was not supposed to put the water in there. Go take it out now.
Okay, I can see.
We do not do that in the house. That's why I didn't want to buy that for you. He may not even participate in the water gun fight, because my son, he feels like guns are to like shoot people, and that is a no-no. And my heart, like when he, like even seeing him having it in his head, like it tears me apart. So I'm probably gonna hide it, and then I'm gonna trash it, because, or donate it, or I'm just gonna trash it, because I feel like nobody's kid should have even a fake gun at that in their hand, because it's just teaching them how to use the gun. And I just, me personally, I don't condone stuff like that. I don't. My mom didn't condone it with us, so I'm not condoning it with my son. But anyways, this is a 30-minute, like, long vlog, you guys. But anyways, I found this book, which was $24 in the U.S. and $29.95 in Canada. And this is the Green Home book. So basically, it's like an interior decorating book, and it just shows you like different things, how you decorate your house and stuff like that, all that good stuff. And I want these books because I want to see like some things, some ideas and stuff that I can do in my home too as well, to make it like homey and, you know, inviting. And I mean, it's already that, but I just want it to feel like cozy and stuff like that. So I found this one, and this is the Bathroom, a Sunset Design book. So this was originally $22.95 in the U.S. and it is $25.95 in Canada. So I was excited to get my hands on this at the Dollar Tree. These were at the Dollar Tree. These big, thick books. Both of them thick books at the Dollar Tree. So I'm really excited, and it's just gonna take my interior decorating to another level. So I'm really excited to have grabbed that. And like I said, you guys, again, one more time, you have to ask for this, because some Dollar Trees are not like just putting them in the bag. They are like waiting on you to ask them for it. So ask them for your flyer, your 10% off flyer for Sunday, which is July the 15th. Like, it's not going towards school supplies. I know somebody was saying like it goes towards everything in the store. No, it only goes towards your seasonal things, like, you know, like Christmas items and stuff like that. And, you know, it's about to be, what is it? They already got like pumpkins out for Thanksgiving. They already started bringing out that seasonal stuff. So it's seasonal party and floral, signature gifts and toys, health and beauty, candy and more. But the lady was like explaining it's not for your school supplies. So if it's not for school supplies, then I'll probably try to see if I can get 10% off on my school supplies. But if not, I'm not going to even be like, well, it's a coupon, it's blah, blah, blah. No, let's be honest. Let's be real mothers, adults about it. Just because it's a 10% off, I mean, you can get 10% off on everything. It's just what I think that it has on the flyer. And the more will probably be like candy and drink and stuff like that. So anyways, that concludes my massive Dollar Tree haul, you guys. Thank you for tuning in, and I really appreciate everybody that's commenting below. I do reply back to everybody's comment. I appreciate you for watching, and thank you for watching it. And if you made it this far, you know what I'm going to say. Go ahead and subscribe to my channel and give me a big thumbs up. And definitely comment below if y'all want to see me do more DIYs. I just did a DIY on my cabinet at home, which is marble. So if you guys want to see that, let me know. Let me know if you want DIYs. Let me know if you want a fashion lookbook. Let me know. Okay, you guys. Well, I'll see you in the next vlog. Peace out. Bye.